Good afternoon, Mrs. Morales. My name is Jan. I'm going to be a student physical therapist assistant for today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I read in your chart that you have a herniated disc. So how you feel right now?
Pain.
Okay, beautiful. We're going to treat that with cervical traction machine. Okay. And good afternoon, Mrs. Saller. My name is Ivan. Good afternoon, Mrs. Diaz. My name is Livana. I'm going to be a student physical therapist assistant for today. Okay, I read your chart that you have herniated disc. Okay, how do you feel right now?
I have pain.
Okay, we're gonna treat that with a cervical traction machine. Okay, so before we continue with the treatment, go ahead and pick up your hair and take off the earrings for me, please.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so good afternoon, Mrs. Diaz. My name is Livan, and I'm going to be a student physical therapist assistant for today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I read in your chart that you have herniated disc. How are you?
I have some pain.
Okay, we're going to use cervical traction machine that's going to help you with the pain and also with released pressure.
Okay.
Okay, so before we continue with the treatment, go ahead and pick up your hair and then take off the earrings for me. Let me assess the skin. I just want to make sure that you don't have any open wounds. We're going to perform traction, so that's going to open up the cut. So put your head here. Okay. So I previously set up the machine for 25 degree angle. So now I'm going to adjust the harnesses. I'm going to tie it in right underneath the mastoid process. Okay. I'm gonna use this for barrier, skin barrier. Okay. And then now I'm gonna set up other parameters. So I'm gonna use some static traction and 25 poundage of force with 25 minutes of treatment. So, okay, before we continue, I'm going to introduce you with a mention button. So, in case something is bothering you, just press the button, it's going to stop the machine.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to start. Treatment has started. Okay, so 5 minutes has passed, so I'm just going to reassess the patient. So, how are you? How are you feeling?
I'm good. Okay.
Okay, so everything's good. So, now 20 minutes has passed, and the treatment is over. So, I'm gonna stop the machine. Okay. So how's everything, Mrs. Dita?
Good.
Okay. So let me just remove this, the harness. Alright, so just go ahead and sit up for me. This one?
No, fine.
Okay, so how's the training?